Hi, I'm Kavitha Singh. I teach history of art at the School of Arts and Aesthetics in Jawaharlal Nehru University in New Delhi. And I've come to Kochi to see the Biennale. This is the second time I've come to see the Biennale. I came to see the first one as well a couple of years ago. At that time, I came out of curiosity and also because we knew that the Biennale has been mounted against tremendous odds, and it was like an act of bravery on the part of the organizers. And many of us who were connected to the art world felt that we needed to come to show our support and our interest. But when we saw the Biennale, it was such a pleasure to see it and to be able to see the wonderful artworks and the very imaginative curation and the way in which it led us into the fantastic spaces of Kochi in a very imaginative way. So this time I've come back for the Biennale now not out of any sense that this is a good effort which needs people's support, but just for the sheer pleasure of it, knowing I'm going to see something absolutely extraordinary and fantastic. And the second edition has not at all disappointed me. I found it very beautiful, and it also speaks with a slightly different voice than the first Biennale. To my mind, this Biennale is more philosophical and poetical, and it seems to put even issues that we think of as political, it keeps going into them and then coming out of them and putting them in a much broader, almost a cosmic frame. So you'd see what is happening in the world or in society, and then you keep pulling back to see what is happening in the cosmos, and your perspective keeps shifting. And I think this is something absolutely remarkable. I want to say that I think Jitish has done a brilliant job as a curator. There is an incredible sense of poetic resonance through the works, where different works keep sort of touching on the same themes, sometimes even making things that are physically very similar. But the fact that they are similar never becomes repetitive. Instead, it becomes like listening to music where you feel that you're hearing a similar sort of theme being played by different instruments. So the feeling is different in each case. So it has been an absolutely remarkable and wonderful experience for me. And I can't wait for another 2 years to pass so that I can come back to Kochi for the third edition of the KMB.